Да. Бачим на бяста.
Ха-ха!
Nu cap în ea. This reminds me of Turkey. Din Cappadocia. There is a river on that side.
Hello, my lovelies. How are you today? We have another trip to see a beer factory here in Germany, and I'll have a taste of their traditional beer. Apparently, there is a long walk till our destination. This side of Germany is a mixture of Turkey and Romania, especially Brasovia, the color of Romania.
This is the place we will just visit shortly. So, as you can see, these monks are making crafted beer. What are we talking?
Okay, guys, we are in. Let the show begin.
People are enjoying the beautiful weather outside. An old building. More crafted beer. Okay, let me just zoom out for a better view. I feel like old style with a lot of stairs, but I don't know where this is going to take us. And a lot of nature. And this is the church. Yes. And Can take more details about the places that are here. Go back.
I'll exercise so much today that I don't need to go to the gym anymore, which I'm happy with. I prefer to exercise in nature rather than going to gym.
Just open the door. One thing's certain, I'll always be. Tried to build a castle, but they gave up because it's a long way to climb. Look at this view. You can see the city. Look at the forest, how tall it is. My lovelies, I've been sweating so much, honestly. It's like therapy, mental and physical detox, right? Now we will go and visit this church to see what it's about and also to pray to find a good husband for myself. I'm joking. Quite small church. I don't know, maybe there are like 10 rooms inside. Look at the small windows.
Kayak dibanding gue. Terus kasarnya gue mau ngelawan di cipter cipter. And that was it.
And the way down we go, go.
Oh, oh, another lizard.
That's a baby lizard. Where are you? Oh, oh, it's coming to me. Imagine coming to church, climbing so much, and then you have this beautiful view. In the water, sun is in there already, probably meditating. I'm not sure if there are like any creatures inside. We're going back. So we've seen the church. Now we're going back to the city. But we will go from a different route. What we found. It's a beautiful day and I'm outside. Yeah, I'm gonna take some selfies. Okay, just washed my hair today morning. That's why it's so frizzy and curly. But I like it this way, natural. We find a lot of Saint things made before. I'll show you more. If you can see the whole road. Down to this kind of sculptures and paintings. Oh, Jesus Christ. We have this for Catholics like Easter time. All his steps before he died.
Diamond is a ben bere. So now it's time to taste the beer. Their traditional beer. Okay. I'm still thinking which one is. This is the first actually. So these stairs will lead us back to the city. Full of tourists. Back to the city. this church was so beautiful inside. From outside, it doesn't look like any spectacular, but inside, wow.
I got this traditional beer, but there is also darker beer. So I'm gonna have, I think, a meatloaf, which is a Bergonter Leberkäse, or the Bavarian pork roast. They have also fish. Yeah, beer tasting. Beer tasting.
We changed the table because it was too sunny on that side, so we moved on a different side, more shady.
My chin is.
No, my.
I ordered something, but I like the cabbage more than my egg, but it's fine.
Thanks for watching.